doing whatever, when you want to improve your life, when you talk to the gurus, when you mentor with the gurus, when you learn from the gurus, one of the things that you will hear coming up at any point of time is you got to do affirmations. First of all, you got to know what you want. Secondly, you got to write it down and then create affirmations. And if you don't know what it is exactly what you want, write down what you don't want, then write the opposite down in a positive way, you not using the word not. Affirmations, affirmations, affirmations. Write them on the wall, learn them by heart, read them in the shower, put them on a recording, listen to them, listen to them, listen to them. You know what? I've been doing that for years, years, years. Has it worked for me? Partially. I just learned this morning, and I actually met the gentleman a number of years ago, that there is something different that's called affirmations, not affir with an I, but affirmations with an O. And this is by Noah St. John, and he's written a book about it. And right now, I forgot the title of the book, The Secret of, and I gotta look it up, The Secret. I don't have it here, but if you Google Noah St. John, you will find it. And here's what he teaches, and it's amazing. And I'm at a point in my life now where I understand it, because of all the previous personal development that I've done. When you ask yourself a question, which is something that you are doing when you really observe what you are thinking, think, what are you thinking about all day long? When you observe your questions, you will notice that you are asking yourself questions. The question is, what kind of questions are you asking yourself? Are they supportive or not supportive? Noah St. John teaches to ask yourself questions. And when you ask yourself questions over and over and over again, why am I so rich? Why am I so good looking? Why do I attract so many people into my network marketing team? Why do I earn so much money? Your mind will come up with the answers. It will attract it to you. Mike Hobbs is an example. He said that he started this process a number of years ago, 2 or 3 years ago. Right now, he is earning $25,000 a year. So he started this process before he got to the point where he wanted to be. And this is what it is. This is having the faith, hope, holding the picture of what it is that you want. So I'd like to suggest to you a couple of things. First of all, check out the book. Check out Noah St. John. Noah St. John. Then we teach this also in the Prosperity Team. And I would suggest that you click the button below and become part of our team so you can be in this daily masterminding that we do totally for free, where you learn all about this and how to create a very prosperous network marketing business for yourself. Start it on the side, build it up, fire your boss, do it full time, and help others do the same. That really works. Mike Hobbs has a little thing where he says, my prosperity prospers others and their prosperity prospers me. My prosperity prospers others and their prosperity prospers me. Very profound. Think about that. Prosperity is health, wealth, and happiness. That's what prosperity is all about. That's what everybody is striving for. That's the goal. So in the Prosperity Team, this is what we teach. This is the whole foundation of why the Prosperity Team is actually so prosperous, so wealthy, on their way to or already. So my suggestion is click the button below. Find out what we do, who we are, and how we can help you, because this is our passion, to help you become wealthy as well. And check out Noah St. John. As a matter of fact, I checked it out. It's in the library. I live in Phoenix, so I'm pretty lucky. I have huge libraries around me here. The books and the audios are in the library, and I already booked it, so it's waiting for me. Go check it out. You will not regret to join our team, the Prosperity Team. I look forward to hearing from you, to meeting you, and to help you become prosperous. Make it a prosperous day.